This is the Amazing Kenny with FushiGiLibrary.com, and today I'm going to teach you a little juggling misdirection called the elevator. And the elevator goes down. More importantly, the elevator goes up. It's a neat little trick. It's not really contact juggling, but a lot of people ask me how it's done. And what it comes down to is that it's just a toss and a catch. That's all it really is, but there's a couple of things that dress it up. First of all, is that you want to look the same whether it's going down or going back up. So when you catch, your hand drops a couple inches, you want to come back up a couple inches. You don't want to be doing a big 2-foot hand motion, because then this doesn't look impressive at all. It's kind of like a Bruce Lee 1-inch punch. You're getting a lot of force into a small motion. So if you just want to practice throwing it straight up and down, like hitting a height target, and just going just with these little tiny tosses, it's a good exercise. When it gets there, you just kind of close your fingers and it stays. Now doing that over and over again, no one is fooled, you guys aren't impressed. But when you do it in a show, I tend to show it both ways. You show it going down and back up. It's also very important, you saw how I just performed it. I have this little finger roll, my hand draws up. That's a little bit of a misdirection. Because if I start looking at that hand, other people are looking at that hand, not even at the ball, because that's where my awareness travels. So you go up, and people aren't paying attention to your bottom hand. And the closer up, the better, because then it's kind of lower in their field of vision. But you can do this in a stage show, just making it toss. Again, it should look the same whether it's going down or up. Another option is to go to the top of this elevator, holding it there. Close your hand and let it fall, toss it back up to this point, and open your hand. It's a little bit trickier, using the cradle for this. And the less you can get it to bounce and bobble on the top, the better. However, it's very important that you not move the top hand, because if you come down to meet it, if it's low, then it destroys the illusion. Same as you have to travel sideways if you throw it in an arc. It should be straight up, straight down. Just closing your hand or letting it rise up to the cradle. So there is the elevator.